again to Bogarts. Tapper to second. How many? Dozier stumbles and he may have turned his ankle. With the runner Ramirez cutting in front of him, Dozier may have turned an ankle. He got the out with the two runners moving up.
You can see as Bryan's approaching the ball, watch what happens to his, I believe it's his right, no, it's his left ankle. Oh, just rolls it right over.
And the presence of mind and focus to, you can see the expression on his face, but to complete the play and get the out.
Hopefully he can walk it off, but yeah.
Falling to his knees. That's a pretty determined player right there. We'll see if he can.
You know, I think what Bryan was trying to do is plant that left foot and do the old backhand flip over the shortstop Polanco to try to induce the double play.
I don't think that they would have gotten to the ball hit so slowly to Dozier. He had to charge the ball.
He seemed to be moving quite well. There's
Adrianza just showed up today and he's stretching the hamstrings.
Those don't want to come out of there. You just let Dave Plummer and Paul Molitor know that.
So now Hughes will try to retire Mitch Moreland.